Hello to my minis. I miss you so much. I'm loving getting your videos and your pictures and your personal messages, and I'm just missing you so much. And I love that you're still working hard, and so let's get to work. Here we go.
Hey guys, it's Riley. I'm gonna be helping you guys work for your dance class. And to do that, we're gonna go in a little sequence, have a combination. So the way it's gonna go is we're gonna do 10 of each. We're gonna do 10 jump jacks, and do 10 high knees, and 10 kick your booty runs, okay? So we're gonna start with 10 jump jacks. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. High knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna kick our booty runs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're gonna go through that whole thing two more times. Here we go. Very last time, here we go, 10 jump jacks. Can't wait to see you guys back at the studio.
Hey guys, it's Kayla. I hope you're having a fun time. Get ready for spring break next week. So yeah, today I'm going to be leading you through some stretches again. So yeah, let's just get on to it. So you want to start in the second position. Make firm. Make sure your feet are turned out. And we're going to go in full port-a-bras, which is like this, while doing plies. Plie, stretch, plie, stretch, plie, stretch, plie, stretch. Again, plie, stretch, plie, stretch, plie, stretch. Okay, so now we're gonna go into a straddle, and we're going to lean to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, lean to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now we're gonna, instead of our chest looking to the front, we're gonna make sure our chest is looking to the side now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Again with the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now you want, oh wait, I forgot the middle. So you want to go to the middle and make sure your feet stay turned out. You don't want them facing towards the front. You want them facing up towards the ceiling. And go as far as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we can go into a pike position. And let's bring our arms up. Make sure not to bow your back too much. You want your back to be flat, and this will help. So just put your arms up and lean over exactly like that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now you want to flex your feet. Again, put your arms up and grab the outsides of your feet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, now you want to point your right foot, keep your left foot flexed, and then just switch them. And now let's go into butterfly. You can push down your knees if you want to, but do not overdo it because you can get really hurt. And now let's lean to your feet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. That's all the stretches I have for you guys today. And I hope y'all are having a good day. And yeah, bye.
Hey guys, it's Ashlyn. Today I'll be leading you in some stretches for your online dance class. We're gonna start with some lunges. So we're gonna go on our right. Make sure that your knee is not over your big toe. Make sure it's straight up and down. We're gonna drop the back leg. Make sure it's straight, and we're gonna put our elbows down to the ground. Make sure you're turning out and not sinkled in, okay? We're gonna put our knee down, and we're gonna come up. We're gonna take our back hand and reach back. Make sure your leg doesn't go over any. Make sure it's straight up. Now we're gonna go back and sit on that foot. Now we're gonna go into that split. Go as far as you can down without getting your hips out of place. We're gonna make sure to keep them straight and square. We're gonna go all the way down, try to reach for that toe. Make sure you're straightening all the way through. Come up and go back and up. Now we're gonna go on our left. Make sure straight up and down, straight through that back leg. I'm gonna drop. Good. Now we're gonna come up onto that knee. Reach your back hand and put it to that foot. Now we're going to go back on that foot. Reach as far over as you can. Now we're going to come into our left split. As far down as you can. Remember to keep those hips square. Then we're gonna go all the way over. Reach for that big toe. Good. And let's look back. And come up. Good job. Now we're gonna do some heel stretches. So when you're doing your heel stretches, make sure your hips are square. Make sure you don't lift that hip at all. Make sure it's down. going to pick up. You can either pick up from the inside of your heel, which we should do. We're going to take it straight up. Make sure the hip's not coming up. Make sure it's straight down. Good job. Now we're going to do our left. Good job. Thank you.
All right, so for this week, for your ballet, we are going to work on your tour-jeté. So we're not going to learn any new choreography on happiness. This week, we are going to work on that tour-jeté because it is a hard, big girl step. So we're going to work on it so that we all feel like we're getting it great. All right, so when you do your tour-jeté, first we do our step, hop, step together. So step, hop, step, together. Step, hop. Step together. Then when we start our tour-jeté part, we do another step hop to the right. Step, hop, and then you take your left foot and you do a chassé step to the side. Chassé step. Now you want to take up more room than I did. I just took up a little bit of room so you can see me on the video. But you want to do a big chassé step to the left. So it goes step, hop, chassé step. Then you take your right foot and you're gonna kick it to the side, and then you're gonna do the hard part. You're gonna jump onto it, your body's gonna turn towards the back, and you're gonna kick your left foot out to that same side. So that little part again goes, chassé step, kick, switch. There we go. So the arms on it go, step, hop. Your arms go down, chassé step. And on the tour-jeté part, the kick switch, your arms just open like this. So, and switch. And then you pin it down. And then this is when you do the happiness part. So hopefully you can see me in the mirror. This is the happiness where you're showing your beautiful face with your smile and your happiness. So that whole part together goes like this. Step, hop, step, close. Step, hop, step, close. Step, hop. Chassé step, tour-jeté, happiness. All right, I would love to see you send your tour-jeté to me this week to give some critiques on those, because that is a hard big girl step. Parents, if your child is struggling with this step, no worries. It takes some time to get, and we will work on it more when we're in person. All right, here we go. All right, we're about to run happiness now. We're gonna do the entire thing. And today, it's evening now, and I've got a special guest that's going to do happiness with us. Miss Marissa is gonna come dance with us. She had to come down to the studio to do some things dance-wise, and so we had a short little time frame. She does not know the dance of happiness, but she is going to just follow along and do it with you. So, here we go.
She nibbles her pencil.
She's human.
Hasn't been such a bad day.
All right, we'll start with our police on.
Happy
side ballet. Reverse.
Pencil.
Pizza with sausage.
Tell me what time. And you're at the end.
Happiness is learning to whistle. Tying your shoe for the very first
time. Now we're going to step, arabesque hop to the right and then to the left. Step, hop, now step, hop towards the tray. Happiness.
Happiness is
now maybe you're getting here. Right, left. Now we're going to wait and we're going to do a ripple of our singing turn going this way.
Very good.
We messed up.
balance A to the right, balance A to the left. That's the part we forgot. Then we run to our two columns, and then we do our step hops in our ripple going out. All right, that's a good one for you to practice with week after week. We love you. We'll see you soon.
All right, our baked a cake review for this week is a little bit more than last week. Last week was the booty circle. Just make sure you're going to the right. Several people did send me videos going to their left. So parents, when they're recording, make sure they're going towards their right shoulder. So two, if you're facing the front, it's to their right. Okay, the step we're gonna review for today is the one we learned at camp. So they've known it for a long time. But just to make sure that no one is forgetting what they're doing, so it's right after the booty scoot inner circle. And it's step out, then you bring your right foot in, your hands go to your shoulders here, and on this part, your legs switch. Bake the cake. Hands are up, upturned like you're, we say like you're a waitress. You got your tray on your hands. Then you're gonna shake time two, shake, shake. Then you bring them back to your shoulders, and you switch your foot again. Then you're gonna turn around your right shoulder and you're gonna do booty kick circle in a circle like this. New, you were coming. And then some people go on your knees right here. Some people go to here. Some people stay up straight. Bake to cake, then it's how'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do. All right, so let's do that part all together. Ready, go. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, baked a cake, baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do? How'd you do? How'd you do? That's what the people do that don't go on their knees. Of course, if your child doesn't go on her knees, don't teach her that part. Let her do what she normally does. All right, that's your review step for baked a cake. Send it in. Can't wait to see it. This week is going to be your paddle, turn, step, step, paddle, turn together. So that's you know, a step that we can do in jazz or in tap, but we do it in our tap dance. So let's practice it a couple times. So we've got our hands on our hips. Actually, we just did the snap, snap. Then you put your hands on your hips, right foot goes out, paddle, turn, step, step, and then right foot, paddle, turn, together. Let's try it again. The trick is it's fast. Ready, get. Paddle, turn, step, step. Paddle, turn, together. Good, let's try it again. Ready, get. Paddle, turn, step, step. Paddle, turn, together. All right, are you getting it? Let's do it a couple times with me facing you. Remember, it's your right foot. Ready, go. Paddle, turn, step, step. Paddle, turn, together. Good, one more time. Right foot, both times you paddle, turn. Ready, go. Paddle, turn, step, step. Paddle, turn, together. All right, great job. I can't wait for you to send those to me. Child can refer back to. If you notice when she's practicing the tap that she kind of gets hung up on that part, it is a very fast part. It's probably one of the more difficult steps in the dance. So, you know, this video is that they don't go away. So if you're like, oh, we cannot get that one. All right, guys, that's your mini class for this week. I would love to see all of the review steps from ballet, tap, and jazz. Send them all in to me and I'll get them back to you as soon as I can. Thank you so much for being patient with that. I do have a plethora of videos coming in, and sometimes it does take me a little bit of time to get through all of them. And if something happens and you don't get back a video that you sent in to me, please let me know, because sometimes it does get buried or, you know, just accidentally missed in all the submissions that I'm getting. So please let me know privately and I'll be glad to do that for you and get it back to you. I miss you. I love you. I'll see you soon. Bye.